Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I have some modeling hacks for your photo shoot. All right, Allie here with NGM Modeling. Let's jump into these modeling hacks for your photo shoot. One thing that you should always bring with you to a shoot is clips or safety pins so that you can tie up or tighten up things that don't fit properly. Sometimes those are not provided, or they run out of them, or somebody forgets them, and you don't want to have any wardrobe malfunction type things. So make sure that you bring clips or safety pins so that you've got something to hold clothing with if you need to make them fit right or to make them look right for the photo shoot. Next one is that you are not always going to be fed, or food is not always going to be provided at shoots. So bring a protein shake with you or a protein bar with you, something that you can eat easily and quickly. And of course, make sure that you are hydrating. So bring some water with you. You're not going to be drinking a ton because you don't want to have to go to the restroom very often while you're doing the shoot, but you do want to have a little bit of something to drink and something to eat in your stomach while you are working. Next is make sure that you bring nude colored underwear and different options for bras for the ladies. So important to have these options when you are doing different changes. You don't know what is going to be provided, and these are going to give you the best options for any type of clothing that they're going to have available for you. Next is to bring a comfortable pair of shoes to wear when you're not in heels, or when you don't have to be in heels, you have something else that you have to, that you can change into and be comfortable. If it's going to be a long shoot, you don't want to have to wear heels the entire time because you don't have anything else to wear, and you definitely don't want to be unprofessional and walk around barefoot or in socks. So make sure you bring something that is comfortable for you to wear that still looks decent with what you're going to be wearing on set. Next thing is hair ties. Hair ties are so important because you can use them for lots of different things, not just for your hair, but you can actually use them for ties for clothing and to help tighten things up in a pinch. A hair tie will go a long ways. The last thing is definitely make sure, guys, to bring a jacket, sweater, or cardigan, something with you that you can put on at a shoot. Because what happens is they usually have lights on and there's lots of people on set and there's a lot of movement, especially like the photographer is going to be working the entire time in front or right near those lights, so they're going to tend to be a little bit warmer, so the temperature in the studio is generally going to be fairly low. So you want to have a jacket with you so that you can stay nice and warm, and that way you don't have to complain about it being too cold for you in the space. Just bring something with you and it's absolutely no problem, and you'll be a little bit more comfortable. Hopefully these tips will help you out at your next modeling shoot. Guys, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like this video, leave me a comment down below. I'll see you soon.